common dinosaur misconceptions I need to talk about. Or, as I'd also like to call it, everything on TV and the movies is wrong. Duh. Okay, let's talk about four myths about dinosaurs, and let's clear these up. Myth number one is this, that dinosaurs lived alongside humans. I know you might have been conditioned to think of this by looking at the Flintstones and their pet Dino, but the thing to know is that dinosaurs died out about 65 million years before humans came along. Myth number two is this, dinosaurs were green and scaly. Now, Jurassic Park does a really big job of this, of showing these green, scaly lizard-looking things, and while the most part we think some dinosaurs were by looking at their scales and skin fragments fossilized that we've seen, dinosaurs, especially theropods, which we'll talk about more, actually were feathered, and they probably looked a bit like this. And even among the scaly and more lizard-like skin ones that we would see, most likely they were really colorful, just like how we see organisms today. So it makes sense that if organisms today had bright colors and plumage and stuff like that, that dinosaurs would look like this, and not just exclusively camouflage for combat in the jungle. Myth number three is this. Velociraptors were pretty big and fast. Again, shame on you, Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park says velociraptors are these big old scaly 6 foot long, 6 foot tall speed demons that munch up pretty much anything that it gets in their path, or in the case of Blue and Jurassic World, could probably play chess and beat you at it. In fact, the real velociraptors, the velociraptor fossils we find in Asia, we see that they're about the height of a turkey, and they're about 6 feet long or 2 meters, but that's 2 meters in length, and that includes their tails. They're not pretty big. Finally, the fourth myth we need to talk about is that we can clone dinosaurs from stored DNA. Again, Jurassic Park, shame on you. I know it's a pretty good plot device that Michael Crichton came up with the novel, but the thing to know is that dinosaurs, you can't clone them from blood sucked out of mosquitoes. The reason being is even if the mosquito was perfectly trapped in the amber like you see here, the DNA would be damaged over so long that we couldn't do anything with it. And besides, if you know anything from the movie, they spliced them so much with reptile and frog DNA and stuff that really the dinosaurs in Jurassic Park wouldn't actually be dinosaurs. They would just be artificially created organisms.